Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy. All across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome. And within each, I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life.
Thank you.
The guardians of this land may harm you, but do not resent them, for they are my servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened. The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity.
Thank you.
Done, child. Only one more sigil is needed. Awaits you, child. Go forth. Thank you.